Rebecca for the walk because she survived breast cancer.
It's a really big milestone for me. I really struggled with it when I was diagnosed and I sort of shut myself away. So to be out here now and wearing pink, yeah, I feel really good now, like I've come a long way. And walking has helped me get over it as well. So it's nice to be able to do it here today. And when you're having your treatment, they do say to you that it is really good for your body, mind and spirit.